Speaking of widespread damage now to aerial video from downtown Canton, you can see major damage to the exterior of a gas station and convenience store in that area. Many fallen trees are making roads in the area impassable, but crews are working hard and diligently tonight to get those roads reopened. The National Weather Service says they will be out on Thursday to evaluate the damage.